Alimony is a contractual agreement between two parties where one party will pay the other party during the course of a divorce or after the divorce. In Texas, we don't have alimony, so it's actually termed spousal support.